Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video, and today we are doing episode 2 of drafting to the Invincibles. And you can see the current legends that are available are all the English legends, so I definitely want to have a few goes at the draft while the legends are available, well, the English legends. So we're going to enter with coins, of course. Let's go. Let's see our formation. Oh, they're not looking that good. They're not looking that good. I don't really want to go three at the back. But then you've got good winger options. Maybe a 3-4-2-1 could do. Yeah, I'll go for that 3-4-2-1. Right, and we've got these options. I'm gonna go for Inform Sturridge, try out that new card as my striker. Right, we'll go for our right forward first of all. Who are we gonna pick up? Right. Ibarbo gives the chemistry. So we'll go for Ibarbo for the chemistry on Sturridge. Left forward. What have we got? No one really good. What's Gomez? 4-star, 3-star. Lajic. He's got 4-star skills. No, he hasn't. He hasn't. I thought he did. Right, we'll go for Gomez because that allows us to get some more links probably. Right, out to the right mid. What can we get? Ooh, Zerdan Shaqiri or Navas. Who do we go for? I think I'll actually try out Shaqiri's card. Yeah, we'll go for Shaqiri. Out to the left midfielder now. Right, what we got? Ooh! This guy looks good. And he links. We'll actually go for him. Nolito. In form. 4-star skills again. Links with Gomez. That's pretty decent. Centre mid. What have we got? Oh, it's gonna have to be Delph, really. No other choice. Delph. Right. Centre mid. What are the options? Granero for the Spanish link. Have they already got? No, they've not got full chem. If we put Granero in, that'll end that, and that'll get full chemistry on all them players, so I think I will actually chuck in Granero. Or Wilshere. Or Wilshere. No, Granero. Granero. Right, we'll go out to our right centre back first of all. What can we get? No links. No links. Gomez will actually get a link on the other side. Not Gomez, Martinez. Right, yeah, Martinez, because we can move him over. Right, we can't move him over yet. Oh, no, don't exit. But we will move him over to the other side. Right, who we got? Oh, John Terry. John Terry, the pace is awful, but he'll get us the chemistry. I don't really have a choice. John Terry it is. And the final one, Premier League, please, Premier League. Oh, Mark Bartra and Cahill. Inform Bartra, Gary Cahill as well. I want to try out Bartra's inform while we've got the chance. So we'll swap those around like that. He's left-footed, isn't he? Yeah, so we'll actually swap them around that way. If we can get Courtois, that'll be handy. Who are we going to get? Right, we're not going to get Courtois, but we'll get Begovic, which will also help. Bartra isn't on chem, full chem. Martinez is. Do I go for Lopez for the? Because no, he won't. Neither goalkeeper get full chemistry. We'll chuck Begovic in. Right, let's see what we can get on the bench. Oh, that's not nice. Heaton, just because he's the only one I know. Next up. We're not even. Oh, Boateng. We're not even using fullbacks. So why would we get a right back in? But Boateng will go in there. Next up. Again, it's giving us fullbacks. We don't want them. But we'll chuck Kyle Walker in. Next up. If I can get Arteta again, that would actually be quite handy in terms of. Chemistry. Moutinho? Should we go for him? Yeah, let's go for Moutinho. Let's go again. Oh, Lampard. Ben Arfa actually got his inform and sold him for 115k last week. which was handy. Very handy earning them coins. And then I spent it all on packs and got nothing. Ben Arthur or Basufa, because he's come up again. They're both 5-star skillers. I'll actually go for Ben Arthur. Ooh, Pedro's coming in. Pedro's coming in. And he will get chemistry. Pedro will get chemistry. Will he? Oh, Falcao will also get full chem. I'll actually go for Pedro. Gotta be the better option, really. Gotta be. Like that. Yeah. Next up. Oh, Ramirez. Inform Martial. Cassola. Yes. Santi Cassola. Chuck him in instead of Delph. And we've actually got full chem. Except for if we can get David De Gea. That's the only thing that'll make this team better is if we get David De Gea. I don't think we will, though. Who do we get here? Kandreva. Chuck Kandreva in. Thiago will get full chem. Yes. Chuck him in, yeah. Chuck Thiago in. Oh my, who are these guys? Bought Fred in, he's the only one I know. He's the only one I know. Next up, who are we gonna get? Alright, Falcao is a good option. We'll chuck Falcao in. And final one, we will put Lens. So that's actually a decent looking. No. Only two players not on full chemistry, but that's a decent looking. What's the word I'm looking for? Draft. Decent looking draft. Right, so if we just put a few better players on the bench, like him, like Lens probably instead of Gomez. Yeah, if we go for these guys, Kandreva in for Heaton. And that's what the draft's going to look like. So if we can get a Premier League manager or a Spanish manager, that'll help. What do we get? We get neither of those. And none of these are actually going to help in any way for chemistry, are they? No. So we'll just get this Allegri guy. But that is what the that's what this draft is looking for, like for the second episode. So, time to jump into the game, see if we can actually do better than we did in the first episode. And here we go, moving on into the gameplay. You can see the first team we do come up against, he's got a decent looking team. He's got Inform Higuain, he's got Inform Zuma, and some other good players in there. Lukaku, Courtois in goal is going to be hard to come up against. He's a really good keeper. And Jerome, even though he's not in full chemistry, he's still going to be difficult to get past. He does come up and make the first chance. Cazorla swings the ball in and his header was saved by Begovic. Ibarbo comes in here. Nice little touch to get away from three players. And Thiago's shot was saved by Thibaut Courtois. Sturridge plays a lovely looking ball there over to Shaqiri. Shaqiri comes, gets round two players and then tries to finesse his shot. But again, Courtois makes the save. It comes to Pedro. His shot was blocked and then cleared by Koke. We get a corner here because Zola swings it in and Sturridge's header does just drift wide of that post. And you can see at half time we were completely dominating, but we was not able to make the breakthrough as of yet. I've had seven shots and my opponent has only had the two. Higuain comes through, plays the ball into Lukaku and Begovic there, making a save. Thiago now plays a lovely ball into Ibarbo. His shot was saved by Courtois and I just bring it down with Sturridge and then finesse it into the back of the net. I didn't want to hit it first time. I wanted to bring it down, compose Sturridge, and then just slide it home to make sure we score that goal instead of trying to go for anything spectacular. And now Ibarbo does come through and he goes for something audacious and his chip only just drifts wide of that near post. And that was the first game. We finally win our first game in the draft and it was a 1-0 victory against this opponent. You can see the confirmation there. We do win that one 1-0 and we move straight on in to the second match to see if we can keep up this winning streak. We come up against this guy who has built himself a nice looking BPL team in the draft. And up top, Inform Sturridge, we've got him. And Inform Martial. So that's looking good. You can take a couple of positives. In his defence, he's actually playing three right backs. So we'll just see how we can get past them. Shaqiri does a nice little beast of skill there. Gets the ball into Daniel Sturridge, who breaks in. Deflection off of Zabaleta and a comfortable save in the end for Mignolet. And now he comes through, Alexis Sanchez,
does really well with him, gets it into Martial, and Begovic gets beaten at his near post. With Sanchez, he was just able to get he'd done some weird movement and he was able to get it around and played a pass into Martial. Nolito now picks up the shot, picks up the ball, hits the shot, it was blocked, but Sturridge was there and was able to just get there before Mignolet and poke it in past Mignolet and make it 1-1, and he's there riding the wave as we ride our way all the way back into this game. Thiago now plays it into Sturridge, and Sturridge gets it out of Pedro, and his shot just flies wide of that post, and now he picks the ball up with Santi Cazorla in the middle of the box, easily turns our defender and goes 2-1 up, so he's winning once again. Now he comes through again with Cazorla, but Begovic stays big and makes the save. We get this chance with Shaqiri just before half time. Mignolet makes a save for him, and again we pick the ball up with Shaqiri looking to get the equaliser just before half time. Ibarbo into Pedro, tries beating Mignolet on the near post, doesn't quite work out, and you can see once again we are dominating another game in the draft, but we're not getting anything for it, and it is 2-1 to him, so we're going to have to try and do something about that in the second match. And here Debushi actually gets his shot saved onto the post by Begovic as we eventually get cleared with John Terry. He comes through again with Cazorla, gets it into Sturridge, and Sturridge just slots it past, and that's 3-1, and that's really going to be a tough game. It becomes even tougher here as he sweats the ball with Martial into Sturridge, and he scores. Now that's 4-1, and to be honest, the game was dead and buried, and it did not end there. He comes through once again, Santi Cazorla, and that's 5-1. And then, yeah, no way back into the game at all, and we do end up losing that match. So we made we made progress in the draft by winning one match. You can see the prizes we did get for it: a gold pack, premium gold pack, and a silvers players pack. So I will go ahead and open those for you. But we've made steady progress. We'll see how we do get on in the next episode. But for now, we were not there. We were not able to win our first game of the draft. You can see we did pick up Lee there in this pack, our best player. Into the next pack, the gold pack, and we do actually get Malafeyev as the best player in that pack. And then we also got Tim Sherwood, the Aston Villa manager, of course. But even though we didn't quite get good players in these packs, I've still got a fair amount of consumables, which is going to help me in the long run. You can see this time we actually picked up this guy, Shahan from Besiktas, I think that was. Anyway, that's the end of this episode, and I thought I'd just say the first episode did amazing. It hit way over 100 views. I'm not sure quite the reasoning for it, whether it's because of the draft, because I got Messi and Ronaldo. If this video does as well as that, I'm not even gonna have a choice but to keep bringing you guys this series. But anyway, leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and other than that, I will see you guys next time.